Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, the Ride Warrior, and I'm here to bring you guys a new video, and it's something different. Who's winning? What's the score? Kentucky's winning. Hey, yo, what's up, guys? It's the Ride Warrior, and I'm here to bring you guys a new video. This is obviously something that, you know, I barely do, but I'm going to start to get into it. I'm going to start building these, you know, cars into Minecraft. And this has only taken me only 4 hours. No joke, right here, all by myself, no help, no YouTube tutorials, nothing. Just clear, I just look up pictures on Google. It's a 1969... Jesus, let me repronounce that. Jesus. It's a 1969 Dodge Charger. I already got the back planned out. I got almost one of the sides done, but I still got more detailing to do. This car's gonna be fully functional. I'm gonna redo this tire. And the Kentucky game's on right now. That's why you hear my mom cheering. Yeah, but this is the RT version. This is a nice car. I'm going to put everything fully functional. And maybe later on in the future, we're going to do a hide and seek. I'm going to put an engine inside of this, working seats, and everything. Everything in this is going to work. My next car is going to be a rat rod. I don't know what kind of year, model, and make, but, you know, might just find a rat rod off the internet. Google. Yeah. Yeah, but no joke, this took me only 4 hours by myself, and this is pretty awesome, but I'm redoing that tire, because it's too small for this wheel well right here. Like, you got enough space right here. So, yeah, I'm going to be doing a Q&A on, well, it depends how much questions I get. So yeah, and yeah, guys, remember, that's just one block. There's about, on an estimated of over 5,000 blocks, less than 4 hours. I'm obviously going to redo this front right here to make it look more curvy. And I'm going to redo this little bottom part right here. I'm going to put the switch all the way up here. And I'm going to have it where the piston heads can open. If I got that right. Piston heads? That's not even piston head. Alright, anyways. This thing's going to be fully functional. The lights are going to be working inside of it. So, yeah. I don't know why the hell that is there. Didn't put that. Yeah, but there's going to be way many cars going to be on this world and this YouTube channel. I'm going to put a big tire there. So, this is basically like a part one, kind of. It's like a sneak peek-ish. So, if you guys like it, please slap that like button. And I hope you guys like this, because this only had... Just took me 4 hours to do this. Remember, guys, it's a 1969 Dodge Charger. This is only taking me 4 hours to do flat. And no one helped. And it's an RT. So please hit that like button and also comment for the Q&A, which I'll be answering questions. And if I get a great amount of questions, then I'll start the Q&A. So I hope you guys liked this. Peace out.